Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Rumela and in today's video, I am going to share with you guys my top favorite lipsticks that are very very suitable for wheatish skin tone. So if you guys are near my skin tone, then these lipsticks will look bomb on you. Also, since today is World Lipstick Day, I thought of honoring all the beautiful lipsticks that I have. Not all, but all the lipsticks that are really the best out of the lot. So without too much blabbering, let's jump straight into the video. So the first lipstick I have here is the one that I recently discovered, and I've been wanting to get this since a long time, but I don't know, I somehow didn't get it. It is the Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color. I'm in the shade Nude Dream. This is a beautiful, beautiful nude lipstick. If if you're someone near my skin tone, this is what I'm wearing on my lips today, and I really love how it feels. I got this lipstick just a day before yesterday, and I've been wearing it all day for no reason. Also, this really looks nice on no makeup skin as well. It retails for just 295 rupees, and this is a steal at this price. The second lipstick I have here is again my favorite. This is my third tube, and you guys can see the halat of the tube. It is a Kalabar Kiss Proof Lip Stain in the shade Hot Latte. I really love this lip stain. This is my third bottle, as I told you guys, and I'm going to get over with this one as well. That is how much I love this lipstick. I've been using this since 4 to 5 years. This is like my perfect nude. The formula on this lipstick is great. The formula on the Lakme lipstick is not the most pleasing. It also has a very weird smell to it, like a weird fragrance to it, but the formula on this one is really nice. It is a little bit drying if you have dry lips, but it's nothing to worry about, like nothing a lip balm cannot fix. So that is why this is one of my holy grail lipsticks, and I really love this one. The next lipstick I have here again is another nude. It's not a very nude, but kind of a dark nude. This is the NYX lip cream in the shade Budapest. This is how the packaging looks like. Again, I love the formula of this lipstick. The shade is to die for. I wore this all the time when I went to office. It was like a very pretty, a little dark but pretty nude for my skin tone. I wore this to office every day because of how comfortable this is on the lip. It does not feel heavy or cakey. It does not feel like you're wearing a heavy lipstick. It feels very comfortable. It feels like you're not wearing anything. That's how comfortable this is. That is why I really love this lipstick. The next lipstick again is from NYX. It is a NYX lip lingerie. This is in the shade Exotic. I really love the shade on this lipstick. I'm not the biggest fan of the formula. I've told this a couple of times in my videos because this has a very glue-like formula. Like, your lips stick together when you wear this. The stickiness disappears in a while, but it still remains like for a good 30 minutes to an hour. That is a little uncomfortable for me, but apart from that, I really love how this lipstick looks. Next lipstick I have here is from Sugar Cosmetics. It is the Nothing Else Matters lipstick range, and this is the shade Red Rush. This is again a very very pretty peachy corally nude shade. This is not a particularly a nude, it is like a peachy corally, a rusty shade is what I can see. This is again a beautiful, beautiful lipstick. I love the formula of this lipstick. It is a very very lightweight, feels like you're not wearing anything at all. That's how lightweight this is. The first time I tried this, I was shook because I could not feel anything on my lips, yet the lipstick was there. So I don't know what they've put in this, but the formula is to die for, guys. Again, they have a lot of shades, but the Red Rush is like a very it is like a very beautiful shade that's going to complement wheatish skin tones. So if you guys are looking for a shade like this, then definitely go for this one. The next lipstick I have here is the Faces Ultim Pro Matte Lipstick. This is in the shade Majestic Rose. Again, this is a very very beautiful maroon red. Those it's a dark maroon lipstick. It is perfect for parties and weddings and all of that. This looks really nice. The pigment on this lipstick is to die for, guys. It is very, very pigmented, very creamy, very comfortable on the lips, and it stays up to good 7 to 8 hours. This does not move. I'm someone who does not touch, you know, their lips. If you're someone who touches, then still it's going to last for 6 to 7 hours. It lasted on me for as long as I wore. It did not move even though I ate and all of that. So if you're looking for a good long wear lipstick, then this is the one to go for. The next lipstick I have here again is from Sugar Cosmetics, and it is from the same range. It is a Nothing Else Matters lipstick, and this is the shade Royal Redding. Yeah, Royal Redding. This is how the shade looks like. It is a very, very pretty red color. It is not the, you know, in your face red color. It is a very muted red color, like not a very bright red color, but I really like this. I like bright red colors as well, but more than the bright reds that I have in my makeup collection, this is the one that I always go for. So that is why I picked this one. This is a beautiful red shade if you're looking for a red lipstick. The next lipstick I have here is again one of my favorite, but you know, all these lipsticks are my favorite, so you're going to hear this every time I pick up any lipstick. But again, this is a very beautiful lipstick. It is the Lakme 9 to 5 Weightless Mousse Lip and Cheek Tint, and this is the shade. It's a plum feather. It is again a very, very beautiful shade, and the shade, the formula, everything on this lipstick is so perfect, guys. I went to the store once and I swatched this lipstick and I fell in love with it, but I did not carry cash at that point, so I came home and I ordered this from Nykaa, you know, usi din. So that is how much I love this lipstick. I really love it. This is again a bright shade, so I cannot wear it every day, but still I wear it on days when I'm feeling a little extra, and I especially wear it in the daytime because it makes my face look nice and bright. So that is why I really love this lipstick. Next lipstick I have here is a brown lipstick. This is not my favorite brown lipstick, but the favorite brown lipstick that I had, I ran out of it. It was a Color Bar lipstick in, it had the magnetic package. I don't remember the shade. I'll leave the shade down in the bottom bar. That was my favorite lipstick. That I don't have that lipstick with me anymore. I found another brown lipstick that complements my skin tone really well. The L'Oreal lipstick. It's a colorish matte range, and the shade is a Divine Mocha. This is again a very, very beautiful brown shade, and it's going to suit all wheatish to dusky skin tones. If you guys like brown shades, then I would definitely suggest this lipstick to you guys. Again, I swatched this, I went to a store, and the moment I swatched this, I fell in love with it, and that's why I got this. It is like a very, very nice brown shade. The last lipstick I have here is from Revlon. It is their matte lipstick, and this is the shade Lavender Chill. It is not a lavender color as the name suggests, but it is this very, very, nice mauvey brown dark maroon shade that will look perfect for like a date or a night party and all of that. Like, it is perfect for a night look. That is why I love this lipstick. I wear this when I'm going out at night, and it really complements the whole makeup. A nice neutral eyes with this lipstick looks really nice, so that is why I love this lipstick. These are all the shades that I mentioned in the video. I've swatched them side by side so that you guys can compare them to each other and see how they look different from each other. So that is it, guys. Those were all my favorite lipsticks. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you so much for coming in. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.